Good morning. Now we are going to see digital lab. So in digital lab, today's circuit is on a code converter. So the circuit which is given here is binary to gray code. And now I'll just verify this truth table, how it has been done. Rest we will see in the class. Procedure to do, I'll teach in the class. This is what we are going to do. So first, this is what is the switch. Below is 0, above is 1. So we are going to change here. LED is the output. So 0, 0. So I'm going to start simulation. 0, 0, 0. So all the outputs are 0. Now I am changing my next binary value 001. We can see the last LED is alone glowing. So this is nothing but G3 0, G2 0, G1 0, and G0 alone is 1. Okay. So now next we'll go for the next binary value 0010. So 0010, gray code is 0011. Next value is 0011. 0011, gray code is 00, LED is glowing, so this value is 110. Next is 0100. So we are getting 0110. Next value is 0101. 0101, gray code is 0111. Next binary value 0110. Your gray code is 0101. Next 011. So your gray code value is 0100. Next is 1000. So binary value 1000. Gray code is 1100. Next 1001. Gray code value is 1101. Next is 1010. So your gray code value is 1111. Next is 1011. So 1011 is 1110. Next 1100. Gray code value is 1010. Next 1101. Gray code value is 1011. Next 1110. So gray code value is 1001. Next 1111, everything 1. So gray code value is 1000. So this is what is binary to gray converter output. In the class, I'll teach you how to connect this circuit. Okay, thank you.